Hello.
We are back with Transformers Devastation.
I forgot what we were doing.
Hi, guys.
We're at the last level.
The last chapter to defeat Megatron and stop the cyberforming of Earth.
Can y'all hear it okay? At least this time we won't have to worry about the cat.
Yeah.
For now. It's too close to food time.
Oh, yeah. I guess I should probably feed them. Okay, I'm gonna do that before someone bangs on the door.
Okay. We'll be here talking about nothing.
I'm sure you're gonna win, Megatron, because you always win.
But always.
There's never been one time where you have failed. You are a champion of goodness and...
Uh-huh, yeah.
Yeah, he's never failed at anything.
He always wins.
That's what something you can say about Megatron. He never gives up.
I know. I mean... I love that car attack.
I know, it's like the best one.
Yeah. I like Bumblebee's too, because he goes boom, boom.
Yeah.
He's strong.
Super strong.
Yeah.
If only I could learn to dodge.
It's okay. We don't dodge, we die like men. Is that meme even still funny?
I have no idea. I don't even know what meme is funny anymore. I'm that old.
I'm still stuck on move, bitch, get out the way, and that's like 3 years old at least.
That's always, like, hilarious to me. Because I can just be used, like,
with
no
anything.
Matter what.
Yeah.
It's not, like, fandom-related. It's just a thing.
Yeah, it's, like, iconic.
Gotta get this. I didn't even know if that was, like, a...
Who was that?
I think that was just Sideswipe.
Is he okay back there?
Is he ever okay?
No. I'm still kind of bummed that it's Sideswipe, because every time I see him, I think it's Perceptor.
He does like, have, like, the...
Percy!
Are you... Oh, no, that's Optimus. You okay, buddy?
He's stuck in some kind of thing.
It's like he was trapped.
He couldn't go very fast.
He couldn't go fast.
Gotta go slow. Whoa! 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 What's the point of even having the other characters shooting and attacking them if it doesn't do any damage? What is the point?
To make you look better.
Yeah, but like... Oh, Jesus. Grimlock, this is not the time.
Also, they do provide distraction. Oh, maybe not.
You can do it.
Just keep shooting.
And stay out of the way. Shoot him in the booty.
Oh god, I'm stuck.
Yes, you sure were.
And I think I'm out of ammo.
Optimus.
Optimus got stuck.
Wait.
That's your shockwave.
No. He was like, we were fighting and he was trapped in this green orb. He was like this.
Oh.
He's going super slow.
He's unstuck now.
Yeah, now we got Devastator.
Did we fight Megatron?
No, not yet. We have to defeat the goons
first. Oh, excuse me. Oh, okay.
Minasaur!
Have to fight them at the same time, yeah!
I love that.
That's fair.
At least this time you do actually have people with you.
Yeah, but are they actually helping is the question.
Oh, I got this!
Nice. Yeah, I'm angry.
Dead.
Very dead.
Gonna restock. Because I need health items.
I thought Dad was outside, so I complained really loudly. I'm pretty sure he heard me.
Whoops.
Complained about what? Dad?
putting the new food into the little carrier thing we got. Pouring like that big bag into the little thing that we used to store the food. Because I, the weakest person in the family, always get stuck with that task.
Well, of course.
With that heavy, gigantic bag of dog food.
Well, I mean, I complain too.
Honestly, one of these days I'm just going to end up throwing out my pack.
Oh, well. It happens to the best of us. You're doing good on Devastator.
Yeah, just focus on him.
Yeah.
It's kind of hard when they're both trying to step on you at the same time, but yes, do your best.
Little thing just, like, freaking out, can't figure out where it wants to go.
Yeah, it keeps flopping around and it's kind of distracting. Red guitar solo as you bleed out.
The soundtrack is very rock.
I like it.
Well, you know what? Rock works really well for Transformers. Rock and techno.
Yeah. Oh, techno. I wish they did more techno.
Yeah, me too. You know, more Daft Punk kind of shit.
Oh my god, yes, that would be like the perfect band.
Oops.
No, they did Tron. I think they're done with movies.
Yeah.
Oh.
No, he's not dead.
Almost.
He's close. Oh, fuck.
Auto-revive.
You are.
Oh, cool. Auto-revive.
Oh, if you don't... What?
Those are
items. I bought them.
Oh, no. I was thinking about Devastator. How he was dying. But I see now. I see.
Dead.
Yeah, just fall off the side. No one cares.
Goodbye. No one likes you.
Actually, I like him. He's pretty cool.
Yeah, but none of these guys like him.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. None of them.
Not even Decepticons like them.
They're too...
Decepticons don't even like each other.
I know.
Devastator's too cocky. He thinks he's so strong.
Well, I mean, if you were that big, wouldn't you think you're that so strong?
No.
Just keep shooting. Until you run out of ammo. Don't go near him.
That would be bad.
Very bad.
Wow, everyone's shooting him.
And it's nothing's beautiful. Happening.
I wonder if... It's kind of weird how none of your party members could die.
I'm not complaining, though.
I mean, it's helpful for you, but you know.
I'm actually using the energy stuff.
Okay, you're just gonna fight this guy. And then it's Megatron.
Yeah, if I don't die here first.
And then we will have beaten our third game on this channel.
Don't get too excited, because we just died.
Oh.
I think we might be... there might have been a checkpoint when Devastator died.
Hopefully.
I hope so. Sorry, I cursed you.
It's fine.
No.
Okay, yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Cool.
Thank God.
No, it didn't.
No.
No!
No!
God damn it! Nobody asked you, Wheeljack.
Oh, you little fake.
Well, he's half dead.
Yeah, he always starts out like this during this fight.
Ouch. Whoa! Okay, and you're supposed to win this somehow?
Yeah.
Okay.
You gotta have like 20,000 items, I bet.
And about when you run out, then what?
Tough?
Stupid.
You're screwed. You're dungo. You're... Boned.
Okay, him dead.
He dead.
You're dead too, but it's okay. What the fuck? Dude, you need to learn how to dodge better.
I do.
Cool, so we just have the last one to deal with. You have more health items, right?
Nope. Oh, he's down.
Pounch, pounch, pounch!
Now get away.
Ooh.
Whoa!
That was close. See, you're learning how to dodge.
Oh.
No! Ah! Oh no! God, no! You were so close! Oh, yay! Okay.
Oh, you have an auto revive. Okay.
Yeah.
You can do this.
Okay, I just need to get my energy up for these weapons. And just get far away from him.
Good luck with that.
Keep your distance.
Freakishly huge.
Just keep aiming at him.
You don't get him.
You're so close.
Yeah.
Ah. Oh, he exploded.
Truck double S.
Awesome.
Whoa. I actually did okay there, according to the game.
That is where we go.
Alright, so, final battle?
You know what I would like to see one day?
What?
Optimus really, truly, honest, bone-deep, piss the fuck off.
Why would you want to see that?
Because it's very rare that you ever see him like that.
It would be interesting.
Even in the Bayformers movies, he was angry all the time, but he never got that kind of angry. Nah.
Okay, first of all, that's Optimus's line. Second of all, fuck you.
Megatron's just a little punk-ass bitch.
I love how this is like the big bad battle, and it's like Wheeljack versus Megatron. Optimus is like, I'm going to kill you, and Wheeljack's like, alright, I'll try my best.
I will end you, Megatron. Wheeljack, get in there.
Time to kill him, huh?
This is the final battle between us, Megatron. One shall stand, one shall fall.
Wheeljack!
Get in
here! I choose you!
I am tired.
Hey, what?
I
Poor
need to take a nap. Wheeljack, fight for me.
Make me proud.
Wheeljack dies.
Oh, he's about to, actually. He tried Wonder so far.
He got so far.
Oh, man, that's really a bummer.
Yeah, it makes me sad now.
Maybe, yeah, no, I don't think even Optimus could beat it that fast.
Do you want to just save this battle for the next video?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ow. My tummy. Okay, anyway, bye.
Bye.